Just going to show you how to test the fuses in place without taking them off. If you have a multimeter, set it to resistance in the ohms range and set it to the bleep. As you can see, it's pointing to the red bleep. All you do then is with your probes, you touch the two points of the fuse. So one point there is one point there. Let's see if I can do that without. There you go. So that fuse is okay. We can do that to all the fuses without taking them off. There you go. It's easy as that.